Kotonowaka wants to get that right hand in deep. He does get that Maemitsu grip, but he's at an awkward stance. Ryuden has that left hand Maemitsu. Double hand inside position with the for Ryuden in black. A single strand for Kotonowaka. I think he's in trouble there. His center of gravity is getting high, and Ryuden trying to finish off the Sekiwake, and he does.